may changes sa karakter ni Thor sa Thor Ragnarok, meron din daw mga kabang-abang na pagbabago sa karakter ni Hulk sa naturang pelikula. Ayon sa aktor na si Mark Ruffalo, mas nakakaaliw na Green Man ang mapapanood sa pelikula. Yan ang binahagi niya sa akin during our one-on-one interview.
Sa kanyang muling pagsabak sa papel na The Hulk sa pelikulang Thor Ragnarok, kunento ng aktor na si Mark Ruffalo ang pagsali ng kanyang mga anak sa pelikula, pati na ang reaksyon ng mga kaibigan nito sa kanya.
Who encouraged them to join you guys?
They asked me if they could be in the movie, and so I said, yeah, let me ask production to see if we can come and work a day as a background artist.
Now they find it really cool because I heard a story said that your daughter used to be afraid of the Green Man.
Yes, she was terrified of it. Don't turn into the Green Man, Papa. After she saw the first movie. And it took me a long time to convince her that I wasn't really the Hulk. And all of her friends at school, they were all afraid of me when I went there. Kids are afraid of me.
Are there any kids who say, sir, can you turn into the Hulk,
yes,
please?
Yes, yes.
And what do you do? What do you say when they...
Well, there was a kid at her school who said, will you turn into the Hulk? I'm like, I'm not really the Hulk. He's like, I went like this out. Anyway, no.
Anya, ibang Hulk ang makikita sa pelikula.
The Hulk here is verbal, he's funny, he's fun. How refreshing was that? The change.
It was so nice to be able to get to play with him a little bit and when he's not just angry. Yeah, he speaks, he has a point of view. He has a point of view about Banner and his life on Sakaar, and it's fun.
Tungkol naman sa inaabangang Avengers Infinity War.
A lot of people are geeking out about the Infinity War also. Is there anything that you can tell us about that? Because everybody says it's the culmination, therefore it's the end of...
Everybody dies.
Everybody. Not everybody dies.
Can you rewind that?
I will.
I'm already in trouble for the Instagram Live.
Tinutukoy ni Mark ang aksidente ng pagkakaiwang naka-on ang kanyang telepono kamakailan habang pinapanood ang Thor sa LA premiere nito. Kung kaya't narinig ng publiko ang unang 10 minuto ng pelikula.
My phone was blowing up with texts and I was like, I can't look at my phone in the middle of this movie. And so someone from Marvel came and poked me. He's like, your phone is on. Turn it off. I'm like, oh no. So embarrassing.
Palabas na ang Thor Ragnarok bukas.